Not since Darren McFadden nearly won the Heisman Trophy in 2006 has a Hog player made such a national impression. But I'm not referring to Ryan Mallett. Not on this evening. What a moment for senior tight end DJ Williams. His trip to Orlando and the ESPN award show began with the announcement he had won the John Mackey Award for the nation's top tight end. He accepted that trophy live on the red carpet.
It's crazy. A lot of hard work I put into it. I had great coaches along the way. I went through three coaches, Dame Shebus, Chip Long, and now Richard Owens. And I got to throw a shout-out to the Dog Pound. They helped me out. That's my tight end core. They're doing a great job helping me out.
His night got even better during the Home Depot Awards ceremony. Sure, Auburn and Cam Newton cleaning up on most of the honors, but DJ receiving the Disney Spirit Award for overcoming a childhood with an abusive father. His mom and two sisters there in the audience for the moment, and a great chance for one of the best ambassadors Arkansas could hope for.
I also understood with my mom's guidance, you know, I have a choice to what I want to be in life. And it's not determined by, you know, my upbringing or who I'm around. It's my choice. And I made the best out of it. And so far it's worked out to my family. First, starting with my mother, I've dedicated this award to her. I wish we had four trophies because we should have one for me and my two sisters and my mom. It's just an amazing experience, and I'm glad to share it with them.
Great to see, and hard to believe DJ, just the fifth Razorback to ever win a national award. A couple of Outland trophies back in the day, and D-Mac, of course, winning two Doak Walker Awards, and Jonathan Lewiggs named the best center in 2007. Now DJ has his own place in Razorback lore.